Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Inscription. Last time, we suffered a horrible defeat, unfortunately. I'm not sure if I could have done much different. I mean, I'm sure there are things that I could have handled differently, but I really felt like the last fight was a little bit down to, well, I don't want to say a weak deck, but yeah. But now the task is we need to retrieve the gold that we lost, and to be quite honest with you, I have no idea which direction I went, so we will just give it a go and just walk and see and hope for the best. I think it was somewhere up north, but I really can't remember. This wasn't it, I think. Oh. Eastern Botopia, Central Botopia. Money? Oh. That's the shop, and of course we don't have any money. Well, that's great. But then it wasn't here, we didn't go this direction. Okay, let's go up again. Oh yes, I remember this part. Okay, let's try. I mean, if we lose, all the money's gonna be gone. So much to see. Oh, I need to remember that if I play him, he's gonna latch on whatever I play after him. Oh, the grizzly. Shoot. Gonna start with two, so he's gonna kill whatever is there. So let's use this one. Ah, it's a flying. Oh, sorry, I completely missed that one. What do we have now? As in, okay. Coming here. Oh, that's the detonator. I think I'm gonna do this. Okay, that was actually not too bad. Not quite, so. Oh no, he moves everyone with him. Enough, thank goodness. Completely missed that again. That he's. Ah. Well, you always discover something new, right, about your cards. There we go. Okay, we got our money back. And now. The challenging fight. Again, not sure. Play me. Yeah, yeah. I'm planning on it. So it's an airstrike, so it's gonna be two that I can't really block anyway. So there's no point in playing this one because it's gonna go over it. he needs 2 energy, so I can't really do anything. Well, I might as well just hold on to it then. Yeah, it's straight 2 damage, and now it's 1. I am feeling stimulated. Well, that's great. Good for you. And he's bringing more of those. Okay. 3 now. Leapbot. It's also 2, 2 and 1. I think I'll try and put the empty vessel here. Yep, that's what I thought. I'll put the energy bot here. He is coming. Nice. Wonder if I put one more to the left, because I could. What's gonna happen? I wanna see. Okay. Yeah, it's the direct damage that really hurts me. Gonna do 3 damage. It's gonna do 1. And the next round is gonna be the tough one, right? And they don't really do anything for me right now. It would only be him if I use him for the energy bot. You know what? Let's do it. Not enough. Oh, we're screwed. Oh, we're not screwed. We did it. Oh, that felt so good. Oh, hello. Any items are back online. Bot spawners offline. Backwater. Eerie. This Uber just sits here in perfect darkness. Apologies, my phone just went off, so I probably had to make a small cut here. Eerie, this Uberbot just sits here in perfect darkness. Is it just waiting for challengers? Maybe it's letting its photos develop. The next boss is pretty cool. You'll actually need to think about your place. Oh no. Whole new mechanic. Okay, where were those files? Unpacking photographer's zip. The lens is my instrument. You, as well, are my instrument. You will aim, and I will capture. Oh, that's maybe why the cabin, right? Because Leshy obviously had his camera. Well, there's no card played. Let's start on the far left. Oh wow. This is my friend. You will aim them. You will produce a photograph. Or you may decide not to. That is your choice. What? I can close? I can. What is this? No photograph in memory. Okay. My friend will remember that photograph. My friend will allow you to use that photograph. To what end? You will see. To use when? You will see. Okay, a completely new mechanic. Well, that's great. Okay. What does this one have? Shield. Then the protect sigil. Great, so they all have the... They all have the cannons. If I put a card in opposite of it, it gets one damage. And it also has the death sigil, so it can kill anything. So I need to have something that has at least more than one health. Oh boy. Try this one, because at least it will survive one attack. That's it. Oh. If I click this, does it just move me back one round? And I'll be able to essentially go back one step? Is that how this works? Let's try it. Yeah. Oh, now it's the swap bot. Oh, but then the other amiibot with the shield is gone. Okay. So, now I'm worse off than I was before. Oh, but I still have one additional energy left? That's odd. Oh, he's playing a different card now. 2 and 2. No photograph in memory. Oh, so I can only use it once. Okay. I guess otherwise it would be unfair, so you could just keep doing this. Let's take a new photograph then. Feels like the right thing to do now. So he has 2. He's gonna kill pretty much everything that I have. So I'm gonna use the shield ledger because it means I can protect something else. I'm gonna protect my amoeba. I'll take it. Let's take a photo of that. Now we just need to make sure, what is he coming at? This is gonna transform. This is already, and it's gonna be direct to damage. I need to feel if I put an empty vessel, at least he won't do damage, and he will take 1 damage. This one should be killed, we still get 2. In the next round, we can play the swap bot. Could also play him, but then he would be dead. No, I'm gonna do this. Empty vessel over here. No, wait. I wanted to put it in front of... Oh well, I mean, this way at least it blocks the other one from coming through. That's actually not too bad. If I put something else now, of course he's gonna run over again. Oh, maybe I can get back to this point. Let's see how this plays out. Yeah. I think there's a better way to play this. Okay. gonna go back. Oh, but now there's something else here. Ah, oh, this wasn't there before. That's also two. Okay. But this moved with him. Okay. So. And now my energy is full. Can use. Then I wouldn't be able to use this. Ooh, and then I would probably die right away. So I need to hold off. Okay, we're gonna do this. This. Okay. I know. Yeah, this didn't help me. I think the round earlier would have been better, but yeah. Gave me a bomb ledger, okay. And a Sonya. We have another hound coming. Okay. You have dealt me a blow. You have. You have dealt me a blow. Recalibrating personality matrix. Okay. And see what that was, but let's take a picture anyway. Because we got to the second round. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's pick one here, because at least we have the trees between. It's a shield bot. Okay. Oh, he's coming straight with grizzlies. Well. Feel that is okay. Double gunner, yes. Very good. We did it. Nice. Oh, he's not amused. Oof. Oh wow, that's the second out of four. 50. And what's this? Oh, my empty vessels. No, I like the thing that I have at the moment. This gives energy, right? Let's do it then. Shoot. If I lost the spikes now, that's a real shame. Let's go to this one, because I think that was where the... Yeah. 22 Robo Bucks. I still don't know what the bunnies do, by the way. 16, 18, 8, 10. And this is the most expensive. Okay, we can... You actually bought that holopelt? Well, it's worthless. Take it to the trader and you'll see. What's this? Gives nano armor to your bots on the board. Decent. Okay, that's an item. Nice. And I think that's... I don't think there's anything. No, I only have 6. Okay, that's fine. Dank crypt. Is that... Oh, so is the skull... Those two areas that I've defeated now. So there isn't anything else for me to discover then, yeah? Just wanna double check this, because I thought there was still some other fight left. Yeah. Okay, let's see. One energy. Sonya. Oh, but it's... No, this is not flight. Soon we should do... It has both sigils now, well... Isn't that a nice feature? Okay. Should at least stand as a block. Yeah, because playing this it will just die, but I won't get its effect. I mean, it's the same here to be honest, but at least this one can do 1 damage. Okay, let's do it. Playing Sonya as well. Oh no. Okay. I don't know why, whenever there's a tree, I think it can't go through. Already latched, okay. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I just said it. This one, then it gets at least another damage. Or this one, because then it will be dead. What? Well, that's great. I played this horrible. Please. Shit. Okay. well. Not like I have much choice, I have to play him. And we got it. Nice. Okay. Turned out alright. Panic over. Okay. It's blinking little star as always. It's me. Anyway. Oh, it was just a different pathway to get here. Yeah, there isn't anything else here. Okay. Shall we go back to Central Utopia then? So up or left? Okay, let's go left. Although wait, we have more money again. Is there anything else? We have 8. Oh, this is 16 now. Oh no, I think it was just this. At least that means we can't lose any money, right? Oh, 49er. End of the monster. I move in the direction inscribed. 1 and 1. No, you know what? I'll take another double gun. They're so strong. Oh, 8 again. Okay. It's fixed. You can go on your merry way. Okay, great. The next fight, let's see. Wow. Each opposing card gains 1 power. What do we have as energy now? 3. Okay, so let's do activist here. And an exoskeleton here. Already 2 direct damage. Oh no. Thought you'd seen the last of Wilkin Gundertier, did ya? Think again. And she's doing this swappy swap thing. That's fine, because I think. Play this one yet sometimes. Bye bye. I'll be taking that scalp another day. You ain't seen the last of Wilkin Gundertier. 1. I need to work on my overkill damage. You will destroy one of your cards now. Don't be an idiot. This is better than getting a new one. Makes your deck more consistent. And I'll give you Robobox for it. No, I don't want to destroy anything. Which one is trash? None of them is trash. No, I don't want this. Oh, I'm really annoyed. I'm actually quite okay with my deck now, so no, I don't want to give you anything. Why can't I stand? Well, okay. They all have their use case. That's a bit annoying. I wish they would have done that slightly differently. But hey ho. Busted 3D printer. Once a card brings the situation, draw a card from your empty vessel pile. Interesting. Let's try this one. One more fight. I feel in this, generally, in this world now, we have a lot more fights than we used to have before. Automaton and Insectron. So this will do direct damage anyway. This one we can probably block. Oh, we have two empty missiles. Nothing else. They're flying attacks, so they will go right over, so there isn't anything that they can do right now. Okay, so we can just leave it. Please, something good. Dead. Alarm bot. So. That's what we do. This one here. Another double gunner. We can use this to our advantage. Nice. Feel that was very close, but we made it. Okay, next save point. Your items are replenished. And those bots back there are permanently offline. Very good. Okay, so we defeated the boss, we've won a couple of battles. I know this is a slightly shorter episode, but I think I will just make a pause here quickly. Because I don't know how far we're gonna go from here on. So let me just check where we are on the map. Western Potopia. So up or down. So there's a lot to explore. So yeah, I think this is gonna be a nice filler episode. I think we've progressed quite well. I still feel there's a little bit more luck on my side at the moment. I don't think it was very strategic in terms of how we played. I like the boss fight with the camera, with taking the photographs and then going back, but then having slight changes to it, so that was good. But thank you very much for watching this one. I hope I will see you on the next. Also, I want to mention one thing. So I've played a little bit around with the scheduling of the videos, because I thought, now that most of the videos have been about an hour long or longer, I wanted to make sure that you guys have time to actually catch up on it. So I did put an upload schedule of about 3 days in. So that means every 3 days I'm uploading a new video. Does that take too long? Would you be keen on maybe me reducing that time? And just to explain, at the moment I have a relatively good backlog on Inscription videos. I think two or three at this moment in time are already scheduled for upload, and then I have enough footage to create probably another two, three, yeah, something along those lines. So I'm just interested, I'm keen to hear your opinions, if you would like a more frequent uploading schedule, or if, you know, one every 3 days feels all right for you and enables you to actually stay on top of the episodes. But yeah, anyhow, that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I will see you again on the next one. But until then, please look after yourself, have a wonderful day, and take care. Bye-bye.